गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव लर्न हाउ टू सॉल्व अ क्वेश्चन हैविंग प्लस एंड माइनस साइन विद वन डिजिट नंबर एंड विद टू डिजिट नंबर्स. इन टूडेज क्लास वी विल मूव फर्दर एंड लर्न हाउ टू सॉल्व अ क्वेश्चन हैविंग प्लस एंड माइनस साइन इन थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स. स्टेप्स फॉर सॉल्विंग थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स विल बी सेम एज फॉर वन डिजिट एंड टू डिजिट. First of all, you have to add the numbers having a plus sign in between them. In second step, subtract the number having a minus sign from the sum of step 1. Let's solve the first example. 456 plus 241 minus 135. So children, according to our first step, we will first add and then subtract. So, which two numbers are having a plus sign in between them? Yes, 456 plus 245, 241. So, we will solve these two numbers first. As these two numbers are of three digit, so we will write ones, tens and 100. Now, put them under the proper place value and put a sign of plus over here. Now start adding with the ones column. 6 plus 1 is equals to 7. 5 plus 4 is equals to 9. 4 plus 2 is equals to 6. So our answer of the first two numbers after adding is 697. Now after this, follow the second step. Subtract the third number from this sum. Now again, ones, tens and 100. Now put the sum of the two numbers at the top, 697, and the number which you have to subtract under that number, 135. Now put a sign of minus. Now start subtracting from the ones column. 7 minus 5 is equals to 2, 9 minus 3 is equals to 6, 6 minus 1 is equals to 5. So children, 562 is the final answer of our question, which is 456 plus 241 minus 135 is equals to 562. Now our next question, 233 plus 631 minus 834. Now again, we will follow the same steps. First of all, add and then after subtract. Two numbers which we have to add, 233 plus 631. Again, these are three digit numbers, so we will write ones, tens and 100. Put the numbers under their proper place values. 631 and put a sign of plus over here. Now start adding with the ones column. 3 plus 1 is equals to 4, 3 plus 3 is equals to 6, 2 plus 6 is equals to 8. So children, this is a sum of the first two numbers. Now from this sum, we will subtract the third number, 834. Ones, tens, 100. Now write the sum of the two numbers, 864. Now, the number which we have to subtract is 834. 834. Now, start subtracting from the one side. 4 minus 4 is equals to 0. 6 minus 3 is equals to 3. 8 minus 8 is equals to children 0. So, our answer is 030. So, 030 means when 0 is coming first to any number, so we will not take it and we will write only 30. 30, that is 30. So our answer is 233 plus 631 minus 834 is equals to 30. Next question, 456 plus 357 minus 765. Let's do the same which we were doing in the previous two questions. First, add the numbers having a plus sign. that is 456 plus 357. Ones, tens, hundred, 456 plus 357. Now children, add these number starting with the ones column. 6 plus 7 is equals to how much children? 13. Can we write this 13 over here? No. Why? Because 13 is greater than 9. So what we will do? We will break 13 into ones and tens. So 13, when I break into ones and tens, 3 at ones place, 1 at tens place. So put this 3 under the ones place and this 1 will be carried over to the tens place. Now adding the digit at the tens place, 5 plus 5 is equals to children how much? 10. And 10 along with this 10 you will add 1 which we have carried is equals to 11. Now again we cannot write this 11 under tens. Why? Because this is 2 digit number. So we will again break it into tens and 100. Now the digit at the tens place will come under the tens place and the digit at the 100 place will be carried over to the 100 place. Now add the digit at the 100 place. 4 plus 3 is equals to children 7. And if I add this carried over 1 with 7, so answer will be 8. So now total answer of 456 plus 357 is equals to 813. Now children, from this 813 we will subtract our third digit, which is 765. Now ones, tens and 100, you will write 813 at the top, because from this 813 we will subtract our third number, which is 765. Now children, again starting with the ones column, 3 minus 5, this is not possible. We cannot subtract 5 from 3. So we will borrow from the digit which is near to the ones place. So who is near? Tens place. So at tens place we have 1. So this 1 will give its 1 to 3, so 3 will become 13. At ones place it will become 0. Now we can subtract 5 easily from 13. If we subtract 5 from 13, our answer is 8. Now coming to the tens place, at tens place we have 0 minus 6, which is again not possible because 6 is greater than 0. So we will borrow. Yes, 0 will borrow from 8 because 8 is at 100 place. So 8 will give it 1 tens to 0 and it will become 10 now, and 8 will become 7. Now 10 minus 6 is equals to 4. Now at 100 place we have 7 minus 7, which is equals to 0. So children, our final answer is 48. 048 means 48. So 456 plus 357 minus 765 is equals to 48. So children, this is all in this chapter. We will start another chapter in another class. Till then, thank you.